As we in Southern Nevada navigate the worst drought in the West in 12 centuries, the Southern Nevada Water Authority is asking everyone to conserve.
Yeah, and the community has stepped up in a big way. Here's what you've done so far to keep our water supply sustainable. The first thing you've done is simply use less water. In 2020, Southern Nevada used 24 billion gallons less than in 2002, despite adding more than 750,000 residents. It's astounding. If you moved here since 2002, you did that because someone else conserved.
Grass is a water guzzler. In 1999, the Water Authority introduced the Water Smart Landscapes Rebate Program, offering a cash incentive to replace grass with desert-friendly landscaping. Since then, over 200 million square feet of turf has been replaced, enough to lay a strip of sod around the earth. That removed grass has saved over 160 billion gallons of water, enough to fill the Luxor Pyramid over 450 times. If you have grass that doesn't get used, like in your front yard or alongside a street, get the rebate while it lasts.
These efforts and many others, Southern Nevada has built a savings account of water for times we may need it. We have an 8-year supply of water in reserve. So yes, even during the middle of a federal water shortage declaration and declining water levels at Lake Mead, your conservation efforts help ensure our community has reliable access to drinking water.
There is more conservation work to be done. It's now mandatory for businesses and HOAs to remove useless grass. This alone will save billions of gallons of water each year. And as technologies continue to improve, large evaporative cooling systems are also being upgraded to reduce water consumption. Next to landscape irrigation, they are the valley's second largest water user.
And finally, yes, you'll continue to hear us remind you to change your watering clocks each season. It makes a massive difference. If everyone in the valley did this simple action, it would save billions and billions of gallons each year.
Thanks for the work you've done.
And the work we still need to do.